Hey guys, and welcome back to episode 5 of Scary Game Saturday. In this episode, we're going to be playing Alice is Dead episode 2, which from last week wasn't so much horror, I don't think. It was more offsetting type of thing. But anyway, let's get into it. I have honestly not... I remember who I was. Played this part and what I had done. It was just one last job. Just one last kill. And it all went wrong.
Oh God.
Had to escape. But she was already there. Is that a fucking shotgun? Alice is a badass. But she's also dead. Shame. As quick as the memories come back, they were gone.
In other words, we've got to find out who we are again, maybe? Is this where we can continue? Tickets are probably already sold out.
Le Corribe?
Oh, we can... I don't need any more glass. You can never have enough glass. Poop. Gross. Hey. I mean, it is gross, it's just...
You gotta fight for survival. You gotta do dodgy shit.
The door is broken. Can we use the shiv? We step...
What if it isn't the rabbit come to see his old pal, the Hatter?
Hello, Hatter.
Reply.
Do I know you?
I have the card in me head, but you have the memory problems.
He sounds like the fucking Joker. Reply.
I guess I do. Mind telling me where we are?
We're in Wonderland Jail.
As you do. Jail for what?
I have no idea why you were arrested.
Well, I'm gonna get out of this place.
You want to escape? Well, if you can think of a way out, come back and tell me.
Alright, but I'm gonna check things out. Fine, but I hope it's like...
Alright, I'm gonna check things out.
Nice seeing you too, Rabbit.
Can we stab the guy? Can we stab you? The glass is too sharp to hold into your bit. Your cellmate seemed like a nice whatever he was. Oh, so he's dead. Can we not use like a broken bone? I'm pretty sure that happened in like... I can't remember what it... Oh God, what's happened? Great. Oh. That's the thing, you probably need this. Can we not take it? I mean, nothing's happened. Other than that, oh, my finger is on the button. Can we not take that shit? This message seems quite cryptic and complicated. Not really. Can we not take shit from him? I don't think you'll be able to make it to that show.
What if it isn't the rabbit come to see us open?
I think Lewis has a key. Oh, he's Lewis.
I think Lewis has a key.
You need to get the key out of Lewis. Well, then you'll probably need to find the magical nut.
He's the last one.
A magic nut? Shut up.
Sometimes you need a nut to get in a nut.
That you do.
Just explain what the damn nut does.
It'll shrink you, that's what it'll do, but only for a few moments, so you must work quickly.
Are we gonna make fucking Lewis explode?
Cut, and then?
You need to find the magical nut still!
Sounds like the fucking Joker. I've said that.
And I'll find one nut, you, but I'll try finding another.
Is he like the help desk sort of shit? Okay. Still can't get in there. Okay. Is there a magical nut? Shit nugget. Okay. Is there gonna be a nut near anywhere? So much seemed nice, whatever he was. My finger is on the button. How do you get for. Oh, a key. Oh, makes sense. Shit, I did not see that. For anyone who's didn't see it either, there's the key that he swallowed the fucking key or some shit. Yeah. Lewis, stop, staff. Okay, where can we find a magic nut? The door is still locked. Can we? I mean, is it okay? Oh, shit! I got all the sheets I need. Toilet still works. Can we not stab the toilet? Oh, are you seriously gonna eat that shit? It's literally a shit nugget. Shit nut. You gonna eat it now? Lewis doesn't seem very hungry. He doesn't need a blanket, he's sleeping. Oh, he's asleep! How do you fucking eat the nut?
Come to see his old pal, the Hatter. You find a magic.
I found it.
Good, now just cut open, Lewis, and whisper your darkest secret into the nut.
Cut open, Lewis. There's no other way.
You're gonna probably want to cut it where the key is so you don't have to dribble down his throat or up his. Look.
His arse. Okay. Well then, I better get started, boy.
Nice. Well, piss off.
Why do you have to fucking say that all the goddamn time? Okay, is this where we use the goddamn shiv? Well, fucking use that. I mean, don't be a bitch about it. Now I'm a butcher.
You whisper your darkest secret into the nut. I enjoyed slicing that man open.
Is that not the nut? Okay, what the fuck? Okay. You stabbed the stomach, but it's too hard here. What about on the floor? Or there? Or there? Okay, any fucking where? I mean, there's no other fucking where to go, is there? Start the stomach, not the fucking nut. We ate that. I think we did, maybe. Why would there be a nut in the fucking toilet anyway? Someone fucking hears this. They're gonna think I'm a right nut. You stabbed the nut, but it's too. You poke the stomach. That's pretty much all I can fucking do. Is there anywhere? I mean, there maybe?
Okay, this is gonna need some thinking. I'm thinking.
Can we stop these guys? I mean, would it not be best to stab in there? Okay, yes. Okay, you sliced open the stomach. A giant worm is blocking you. You stabbed the beast in the head. It's tough. The key is stuck, it won't budge. Plan B. What's the plan B? The poor daddy. What the fuck? What's plan B? Can we take the knife and fucking chop this shit open? Ever since the terrible, mysterious accident that seems to have permanently rendered our loving hat maker insane, he's been leaving cryptic notes at the scene of his heinous crimes. And perhaps shows that this madman isn't as mad as everyone thinks. It is terrible. Oh wait, no. It is terrible what has happened to my good friend. He and I go way back, and I hope that one day we'll catch him. And March. Ah. No, I don't think that one's it. At least I don't have to sneak around. No, you don't. March. What the fuck? Oh, or is it this? I hear it. No, I don't think that's it, maybe. I don't get what the fucking bell's for. Is it just for something to do? Okay, I'm gonna watch this now. We're gonna have to. Is this where the jump scares come up or something, maybe? Okay, hello, devil thing. Urgh. Okay, is this where we just sit down and fucking watch this then? Maybe. Oh yeah, devil guy, come on. I don't get fucking. Do we ring this? Do we wait until March? Oh god, hey guy. Oyster Cloud. Okay. All right. So I'm guessing we were meant to do that anyway? All right, I didn't see this. So, March... Or is it... No, I'm guessing March. Oh god, please say that that's fucking... Okay. How long have they been watching me? Oh, the safe is still locked. Or locked. How long have they been watching you? Well, I'm guessing they've got to.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart. Until he lost all his money. Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart. Until he lost all his money.
And for more information, unlock. Go for it. Enter password needed. March? Command not recognized. Okay. What the fuck? I literally have no fucking clue. What the fuck? I mean, again, this isn't much horror. Again, Lewis is eating, casual Friday cancelled, urgent rabbit, Hatter is out, crimson status, hello boys. Password needed. Alright. Unlock March. Something fishy.
I had more questions than answers. Why is it raining fish? But one thing was clear. Because of me. Arliss is dead.
Too.
Written by Mike Morin in Hyptosis. Art by Hyptosis. Program by Mike Morin. Music by Andy Kaimbotti. Voice acting.
But, oh wait, yeah, by fucking... I mean, the only voice was fucking the Mad Hatter. Oh god, what the fuck is that? I'm definitely gonna have to fucking turn that down because that's fucking bursting my goddamn eardrums. I mean, what is it with this goddamn guy? Is this meant to be like the Cheshire Cat or some shit? Okay, anyway, that's the end of Alice is Dead episode 2. I hope you liked it. I hope... yeah. Please like, favourite, comment, subscribe. Leave a comment as to what game I should play again. The same as last week, pretty much. Please share the video with your friends, maybe. Maybe follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you when I see you.